Now, in a previous video, we touched on the activation errors in dealing with Windows 10, the Enterprise, the Pro versions, the ones that the big organizations use in those activation problems. Now, in this video, we're going to talk about activation errors and the DNS name does not exist error. Ready to get started? The DNS does not exist on the network and happen for several reasons. First, the KMS host does not exist on the network and the admin might need to install an MAK or MAC. Or maybe your computer's not able to find the KMS service resource records in the DNS. Now, the KMS tells everyone about its presence by automatically creating service resource records on the server. So, what can you do? Now, before you go off and bug your system admin, and trust me, your system admin will love you if you actually take some steps before bugging them, let's try a bit of troubleshooting. Now, Windows 10 comes in with a built-in network troubleshooter. You go to security, you go to settings, you update security, you go to troubleshoot, then we're looking for the network adapter. Now, the neat thing about Windows 10 is it has a lot of troubleshooting capabilities. If Windows can fix itself, it will. Now, if they need to contact your system administrator. Now, admins, you might need to confirm that a KMS host exists on the network where the client is connected. Since KMS servers need to mark their presence through service resource records, make sure that the DNS publishing is enabled. Now, there are ways to force the DNS to connect with the KMS host, and you can find much more in-depth in the article we'll link in the description on that. Or, possibly you might have to install a multiple activation key, or MAC, or MAK. If the KMS keys are not working and you just need to activate Windows on that system today, and you can't wait any longer, you can obtain and install a MAC, then activate the system. MAC keys do not need to pass through the in-house server. The Windows activation server directly activates.